Hello everyone, today we will see about the Python installation in Windows. Actually I don't have Windows OS and I am not comfortable with Windows also. So anyhow, I am just telling you how to install the Python in Windows, also where to download the Python from the website. So here there is a website called python.org. You just go to this website and go here in downloads. If you go in downloads, you can see for Windows there is a version till 3.7.0. You just click the view a full list of downloads. 3.7.0 is the advanced version in Python, but still all the codes in Python which have been written for the scientific applications are written in 2.7 version. So I am teaching 2.7.7 only. There is some difference in syntax between these two versions. If you want, you can learn 3.7 also. If you go in this view, the full list of downloads, you can find the list of downloads. So I have clicked 2.7.7 release here. Here you can go there and just download by clicking the download. Once you download it, then it will be saved. If you click double click the download file, then it will be just, you will get an win just dialog box like this, preparing to install. After that you can give install for all user. Just it is very easy to install. Just give next and it will be finishing the installation. Once you finish the installation, then you go to the Windows or just go to the start and type Python. Once you type Python here, you will get these kind of options. I have 3.7, 2.7, so many. So it is showing this. You just click IDLE Python GUI, because if you just click this, you will get a window like this, which is called a Python shell. After this, it is same like that, where we are running the Python in every program. So here it represents the Python shell. In this you can type whatever you want and you can run the small functions, and you can check the outputs over here. For example, I have just given print hello world. So then I have given it, there is a output hello world. But if you want to type any program and save it in the file, then go to file and create new file. New file, once you click, then it will come new file. There you can type the program and you can save it. Once you type the program, then you can go to the save option and do save the program, like any program, any file name .py extension, and click save it. Once you save the program, then you have to do the error checking. So again the same program, print hello world, I have typed. So go to the run option and just give run module, otherwise you can press F5. Once you press F5, then it will just run the program and it will execute the program and it will show you the error. If there is an error, you will get the error in the Python shell, but there is no error. So that file name test.py has been executed and there is an output. So you can save any program like this in Windows, then you can just run it. That's all. So we will meet in next video. Thank you.